Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. I started this right after I finished the other one. Do I have any food? Is it that that's making a sound? Sure is. Food. Any other food? I've got some raspberries. I need to go back to where the other chest of stuff is. But I also want to clear out this area. Just make it cleaner. Because it's nice to have a clean base. Makes you feel all good and stuff. Depending on the person. Is there a piece of wood here? Or oh, there is. Oh, birch leaves. Get rid of that. That tree, it's an ugly tree. I'll cut it down. Let's go back to our base. Well, back to our spawn point. Not really our base, per se. And I'll fix all this up at some point or another. I'll just do a slow fix up for now. Yay, I got an angry zombie. It's a Thoncrap zombie. I killed a werecat. Do I get a werecat? Sure do. Huh. Mail pass. Not really any reason to stick with it. Pig. Well, don't mind if I do. After being in the world for so long, it despawns, I think. So I do want it. Because the ectoplasm is used in some interesting stuff. Oh, I don't have the NEI open. Spirit Binder, Spectre Glass, Filled Ginto, Spectre Iron, Ghostwood Sapling, Bueling Station. Yeah, so. It's useful for some stuff. It's just stuff that it's useful for, it's very nice to have. Where is... It's in this general direction somewhere. Was that a piece of paper? You can keep it. Don't want it. I don't want it. And then back home. Back to where I'm gonna put home base. So, when I eat these things, they give me half a... When I eat any of the berries, any of the Natura berries, they give me half a thing of food, half of one of those ham bones, and it keeps filling up. And when I'm full of hunger, then it starts filling up saturation at half a thing. So. It's pretty nice. I like it. I do like it. Where is... Thought I saw some other stuff. Maybe I didn't. There's some things here and there. Botania's in here. Is the Horn of the Wild? Horn... Sure is. Same recipe? Yeah, I'll want to make that at some point. I also want to make a magnet of some description, because those are always nice to have. I just don't have the space. Rotten flesh? Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, why not? Let's go Oh, it just hasn't loaded. I was wondering what the fuck is going on. Cool. Huh. Interesting. Coven Witch. A lot of stuff there. Let's put some stuff down in the chest, shall we? There we go. Cleared up some space. Put that chest down and put some more stuff down there and there. Give me those two, thank you very much. Let's see. Let's start clearing out some of these rooms. Give me some furnaces, thank you very much. This chest sometimes have some cool stuff. And also, it's a free chest, so I won't complain. Some farms. There's a chest below that. With some free diamonds. That's lovely. So this is basically this episode. Just me clearing out some of the houses. Just prettying up the place and also getting some of the loot that's in this village. And then I'll start building my base here. Slowly but surely. Is the entire wall there? Or is there at some point that the wall just stops being a thing? Oh no, it just looks to be covered by 3 great wood? 2 great wood trees. Yeah, it's just covered by 2 great wood trees, but the wall is there the entire way. Potatoes. Carrots, wheat. Anything interesting in here? Nope. Fuck off. Nothing interesting in there. Oh, thought it was a diamond. Nothing here. Whoops. There we go. There's another exit through the back end of it. Hey guys, having a rough time? What's going on? Free string is always nice. There you go. Sorry. Sorry. Hey. Suck it. Saved your life, possibly. Oh, you're gonna kill me. Oh, nope, you didn't. Just barely survived. I'll take it. So I've got 2 entrances to this village. And I'm slowly cleaning up 3 entrances. This one's pretty much covered up, though. Usually nothing interesting in these places. Though, this one is particularly useful area. Because it's the Tinker's Construct area. There we go. So it already has all the Tinker's Construct stuff. Has some wool that I can make a bed out of. Which I think I'm gonna do. The quickest way to break wool is with shears, I do believe. But that takes 2 iron. Which I have, but I'm not gonna do because it saves me a bit of time. Which is, I don't know, I don't think it's that worth it. Oh, cool. Just a section of a wall there. That's the guard towers. or some such thing. Do I want to stay in that room, or do I want to move to another one? Let's stay in this room for now, and then we'll change it up later on. Close that, because it's getting to be nighttime-ish. No, pickaxe, but I don't have the right tool level. Actually, I need some wood to be able to make a bed. So next episode will probably be back to the fast-forwarded stuff, because I'm going to need to clear this place out. I'm probably going to clear it out fairly thoroughly and then clean it up and... There we go. So, I still haven't done this. Dirt, gravel. I can manually submit those. There we go. Dirt, gravel. I don't have any sand still. Not nighttime yet. How close is it to nighttime? Probably kind of close. I need 5 sand. Did I see any sand? What is this? Underground? Fuck off. Did I see any sand? Might be some there. And this is a different biome. Oh, sand there. Some sand over there. This is... snow, maybe? Might be sand here. Is there a recipe for sand? Is there an easier way to make sand? Crusher. Chemistry set, mana infusion, pure daisy. I'd have to get soul sand for that. Fuck you. That's not happening. Sag mill. I'll do that eventually. Crusher. Nope. Gem refiner. Smooth sand shard. Sludge boiler. Not really an easier way to do the whole sand thing, unfortunately. I need more chests. Oh. I need more axes. There's also a thing I need. Let me clear this out. Oh, I moved. Damn it. It's a pickaxe. I want an axe. What you got? Yeah, you do. There we go. Wood. Get an axe. And there we go. Put that there. Cut down these stairs because they're pretty much useless. Well, they're entirely useless right where they are now. There we go. Give me that. Cool. Let's go on a journey to get some sand. I want to finish the first quest. Oh, hi. Sandstone there. Villager. Actually, anything useful? Copper, slime, flint, wood, copper, iron, paper, iron. Meh. Nothing particularly great. Actually, that's a duplicate. All these are duplicates. That's duplicates. I just leave those to decay. Fastest way to get to sand. Let's just walk in this general direction and hope we get some sand eventually. Yeah, well, just hope we get sand. Huh, gravel ore. Gravel ore? Aluminum gravel ore. There we go. Some of that is nice. Let's see. Slightly different colored grass. I don't really want to get the bean stuff right now. Some trees, some interesting trees. Just uses dark wood, dark oak wood, but it's shaped oddly. Hi. Bye. Is that? What kind of tree was that? Eucalyptus? Maybe? Oh, I'm hurting for HP. Yep. I'm fucked. How the fuck did I get a shot in there? Whoa, there's the graveyard mod. That's useful. When you die, it leaves a graveyard, and then you just have to go pick up your graveyard, and all your items are in there. Depends where you die. If you die in lava, I think the graveyard doesn't actually happen. If you die in the void, it happens, I think, actually. That might happen. I'm not... Fuck off, asshole. Got no armor. Leave me alone. Got no armor, got no weapons. I ain't gonna hurt you, that's for damn sure. When I die, over here. These death markers, pretty useful. Don't mind if I do. Eh, go fuck yourself, Skelly. I can hear ya. Oh, mallow berries. Hi, chicken. I can hear the skeleton. Where is he? That's the chicken. I don't know where the skeleton is. I can hear the fucker, though. He's somewhere. I was hoping to use this berry bush to protect me. Might still be able to do that. I won't bother. There we go. I won't bother with the ectoplasm thing. The ghost. Whew, we got some mallow berries, blueberries, raspberries. All we're missing is blackberries, and then we'll have all four of them. If you mix three of them with a bowl, then you get some... Fuck me, a griffin! Shit. The fucker's got longer reach than me. I can make a diamond sword. I might lose it. Or it might help me. I'll probably lose it. But I'll make it. Should I make it? I shouldn't. But that's too late for that now. Too late for regrets. Let's go balls to the wall, shall we? I mean, it's not too late to regret. It's never too late to regret. It's just... Even if you do regret, you did it. You did it. Just get on with it. Which is a concept that I have a hard time getting used to. It's the better thing to do for your mental health and just generally. It's the better thing to do. But I still have a hard fucking time trying to adhere to it. But I do know it's the better thing to do, because when I am able to do it, goddamn, it helps me by a shit ton. It just doesn't usually happen all that often. Why is my voice getting gruffier? Is that just me? It's getting scritchier. Scritchier. Ooh, some eggs. Griffin, please fuck off. If you'd be so kind, I just want my loot back. I won't be able to get it that easily, but still. Well, you're not here. I just get my shit back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 8, 7, nothing. Some mallow berries to fill my stomach. Pour mon pied la pince. Lovely, lovely. Where are we? Oh, backup. Any chance of getting some sand soon? So I would love some. Some more malberries. Whoa. Hands off keyboard. We good? We're good. Oh, that's a Thumbcraft thingamajiggy. I think there's a chest there, but it's real dangerous, so let's make it quick.
Let's get the fuck out.
It spawns, it has a node there, and that node is a tainted node, so it spawns tainted? Well, it's a dangerous one. Don't know exactly what it is. Hopseed leaves. But it spawns, wisps, and those fuckers are hard to kill. Especially when you only have a melee weapon. Oh, screw right off, Griffin. Let's see. Is there anything interesting on the other side of this river? I thought that was a bush. What are you? You're dangerous.
Fuck! I might use that teleport thing.
Waypoint. Teleport. Look at me being all fancy. I might use that teleport function. It's very useful. 9. That. And... Oh, did I eat all the malberries? I've got 2 enderpearls. Oh, and an uncommon treasure thing. I won't open that yet. Cool. Where are we going? We want sand. We still haven't gotten sand. But we want sand. That looks dangerous. Hey, let's not go there. I don't think I've killed a cow yet. Now I have. Cow tipper. Cow tipper with a diamond sword. We got lucky and we got a diamond sword very early on. So that's pretty neat. It should help us a decent amount, though we do need some better armor. Well, we need some armor. Any kind of armor would be useful at this point. I'm still trying to find some sand. Just, making my way downtown. Walking fast. And I might get fucked in the ass.
Fuck, Griffin!
I don't have a bow, so you're a pain in the ass to deal with. Go fuck yourself. I assume they tend to... God damn it. They tend to congregate in taller places. Higher elevations. If I walk backwards, I have a slightly easier time. I was walking forwards there.
Fuck!
Swing and a miss. I mean, my items aren't going to despawn, so might as well make it daytime. I do need some better armor, though. That's going to save my fucking bacon. That's the newest one. Fuck me. You're not gone. I was hoping you'd be gone. Let's sort our items. Why not? Do we got another chest? No, we don't. Unfortunate. Let's put... organic stuff. I was gonna say vegetables. Organic stuff. Let's put that in here. So not that, not that, not that. Not that, and not that, since that's a kill-related item. That looks about right. These few things. Cool. Cool, and then we should probably be able to go back to where we died. Hopefully. Nope. That's lovely. Well, I'll just keep doing that for a while. Sort some more stuff. Get some wood. Use this. Make one chest. I'm gonna get rid of these. Don't have an axe, mind you, so can't mine them all that quickly. Oh well. Can't chop them all that quickly, I suppose it would be. Don't know. If I have it here, the space will be here. Chest, space. Nah, it doesn't help me all that much. But I wouldn't have the space here. I'd have a space between. I mean, I gotta move all this stuff anyway, so. Might as well. Let me make a iron pickaxe. Wait, I don't have to. Probably not, right? Because I have. I have the iron axe head that's over here, I think. Could be wrong. I think there's an iron axe head in here. No, there's a copper one. Which is basically the same thing as. Is it basically the same thing as iron or basically the same thing as stone? I'm gonna assume iron. Can I make it over there now? Hello? Nope. Why are you camping my corpse? I'm gonna be a scumbag and do that, because I can't be fucking bothered. You asshole. Look at me. I have four freaking. There's some malabears in there. Oh, some red clay in there. And something in there, probably. Jay. This one? Nope. That one. It's the closest to base. Did I not die in the base at any point in time? I didn't. My closest one would be that one. Huh. Should make a home marker home, actually, would be what I'm going to be making it for. Need that pickaxe. There we go. So, this will be about the end of the episode. Fuck off seeds and red crafting clay, blue crafting clay. Those are used for, as far as I know, it's only used for deco craft stuff, blueberries. So I don't really care much for deco craft. I don't like the look of it. It's too detailed. And some stuff looking more detailed is absolutely lovely. But just the way that the decograph stuff looks, I don't much care for the style. It just means I'm not gonna use it. Let's see. I want that, I want that, I want that, that, and for right now, that'll be about it. New. Home. Save. That's the furthest away. And we will get rid of all of the death ones. There we go. I know some people don't care for the use of... Oh, I'm still on peaceful, aren't I? I know some people don't care for the use of the mini-map as a teleport thing. But just... I don't know. I'd much rather use that instead of make a complicated, convoluted thing that'll just help me do the thing that I can do with this one click of a button. I think that was a cat in there. Over there somewhere. Ooh, sugarcane. I do want me some sugarcane. Zombie. Somewhere. Owls? Or just birds? Is that a... Magical area? Looks like it. You can tell it's magical because it's closer to teal colored over there instead of the green over here. Vultures. They probably won't actually do anything to me. They're scavengers, they're not hunters. That, what's that, iron? Well, I might as well try and go get it. Yeah, it's a much brighter green. Closing in on kind of tealish. Oh, gold. I wasn't sure if it was gold. I can't get it. Wasn't sure if it was gold or iron from the distance that I was looking at it from. Blueberry? I could probably use some more blueberries. I do like playing Minecraft. It's fun. Just, I haven't played it in a while, so I'm kinda rusty. Ugh, my bad. I'm also apparently kinda burpy. What the fuck was that noise? My throat did a noise that I have no clue what the hell it was. Some magical trees once in a while. Great wood. Some silver. Wood, I think is what it's called. It's a feast mushroom. All I want is... Oh, blackberries. I do want those too. Hey, sand. There we go. Now we got all five. All four. We need five sand. We need all four. Well, I want all four berries. Because it makes it look nicer. I'll reorganize the... somewhere else. I'll reorganize somewhere else at some point. I don't remember what I was gonna say, so. There we go. All nice and lovely. And some sand to boot. Some sand to boot. How wonderful. There we go. I would want a desert, though. So I don't have my book on me. Oh well. That. I wonder if we can find a desert. We should probably just get back home, but... Yeah, because the next biome over is quite obviously not a desert. It's this biome. Which we were just at. Same biome we were just at, I think. Is there more variety somewhere else? I would like to find some. I haven't found any yet. We should cut down some of these rubber trees. We should get some rubber saplings. Oops. One rubber sapling, good enough for me. Would it be easier if we had a boat and we went down? Nah, it's kind of a windy path. Probably wouldn't be any easier. Or faster. We wouldn't spend as much energy. We wouldn't have to eat as much food, but... I'm more concerned on speed right about now. Ideally... We don't die by some dumb monster. Oh, a redwood tree. Huge fucking things. Is this on the realistic world spawn? World gen? Maybe. Looks like it. Because this isn't normal Minecraft world gen. That's for damn sure. What's that? Blueberry bush. Just one singular blueberry bush. Centaurs over there. Horses. Ooh. Great wood, but that have cobweb on them. Fuck me. Oh no, that's just, come back. The great wood that have cobweb are, they have special loot in them. At the base of the tree. You fucker, get back here. I'm sure this is nauseating. Looking at me just go, why did I do that? I know it's nauseating, but I did it anyways. Gertie. Are you the hurdy Gertie? Oh, fuck me! Run, run, run. Run, run away. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Well, we got a beach. It's better than nothing. We got some... Fuck, we got some planes. Let's just teleport back home. Waypoints, please. Teleport back home. Ah, lovely. Let's get wid. Let's get wid of this waypoint. Oh. Just don't click anything, it'll be going. It's backed out was. There we go. So much loot. Sleep. So, a slightly longer episode. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed. Let me sort the biological stuff, the flora related items. Is that it? Guess it is, as far as I can tell from a cursory glance. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed. I hope to see you next time. Oh, the berries. Actually, let me open this. Some sweet golden boots. Some other shit. Hope to see you next time. Have a lovely day, stay safe, and goodbye.